You're watching 4029 News to Go. I'm Craig Cannon. Students and volunteers help raise money for the victims of the Nepal earthquake today. The Nepali Association of Northwest Arkansas hosted a lunch at the U of A, and tonight they held this candlelight vigil. Look at all who turned out. The event raised some $2,000. Almost 6,000 people have been discovered so far who have died from that quake. They expect it maybe will top 10,000. Some state workers could get paid more. A committee today okayed a plan to give state prosecutors a 23% raise. Their salary will go from $123,000 to $152,000. The panel's final vote on the pay raises will be next month. And the Hawkeye Half Marathon presented their check today. The marathon raised a record $47,000 for local charities. 4029 is a proud sponsor of the marathon. Our own Laura Huckabee emceed and ran in that marathon. Well, a nice stretch of weather out there to run or do whatever you're going to do. 4029 meteorologist Darby Vibey tells us how long it'll stay sunny.
Yeah, I know a lot of people are getting out and doing a lot of golfing the last couple days. Probably going to do a lot more going into the weekend. Let's take a look at the next 12 hours. Northwest Arkansas tonight. Well, we're looking at another cool one for us. So waking up Friday morning to temperatures generally in the low to mid 40s. Jacket weather, I would say, for a lot of us. By 10 a.m., temperatures should be in the low 60s. So we do warm up pretty quickly on Friday. And in the River Valley, we're looking at temperatures generally falling into the lower 50s, upper 40s. So a cool start for us, too, on Friday morning. But again, warming up very quickly Friday morning into Friday afternoon. Of course, the Steel Horse Bike Rally going on in Fort Smith this weekend. So a lot of big events and good weather for that. Now, we're going to tell you about the rest of your weekend forecast and the next 7 days. That's coming up on Sunrise, 4029 Sunrise, starting at 4:30 on Friday.